John Cena.
Two adjustment.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
The following is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
Big Match John is back into the ring. Trademark scowl on his face, ready for business.
A man who just oozes attitude and does whatever
and
he wants.
First, from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin attire.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hogan.
The immortal Hulk Hogan, a man who has quickly grown history.
From Abruzzo, Italy, weighing in at 265 pounds, the living legend, Bruno Sammartino.
The living legend has arrived at the showcase. This fatal four-way is underway, and I still can't believe what I'm seeing, guys.
Hogan, Austin, Sammartino, and Cena. Cole, we are seeing a battle of generations here. I don't know how this is going to play out, but I can't wait to put it inside.
He wasted no time kicking out there.
The winner, what a gutsy performance.
Some force on that move. Corey, it has to be quite a feat for Cena to overcome the legends he's in the ring with here.
It definitely won't be easy for him, Cole, but you have to realize it's
for the victory here. No, he gets the shoulder up.
How in the world did he kick out?
Big time power. Elbow drop.
Here's Cena.
Back in the ring now. Locks in the gut wrench. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Dropped right on their face.
This match grinded him down a little. Too high knee left. Paul Clay's opponent knows that things are about to run wild. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Nice counter by Cena.
Becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Shifts it back onto him. Here's Hogan sent flying. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Two. Now he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die. On full display and proving a bit slippery for them there.
Sidewalk slam!
And he's driving through the ring.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Submission hold, straining the ligaments of the back here.
Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena going to tap out? Returning to the ring now. Clearly hoping. Look at this. That's a great escape. Hoisted up. He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear. Bruno reminding him that he's here to take care of business.
And this has gotta be it.
And he stops the count.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Cena warning him out. Oh, John Cena. Total adjustment.
That's got to end it this time around.
Two count and the kick out.
Had to dig deep to break that pin, but can it be done again? How much is left after that?
And now Cena
to the ring.
Well placed down there to break up the maneuver.
To back and down here.
What a hot shot.
All the way to the outside. He's one of the greatest, and Sammartino reminding the crowd of that. Shot right to the gut.
After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Top position being caught in here. And this match will head back to the ring. Tossed around like a rag doll.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Placed into the corner.
Take things into the ring.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the ring.
Nice running crossbody.
So much damage inflicted.
Delivered with force.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Oh, we've seen this before, guys. Hogan revving up the engine.
And there's a takedown. Getting dangerously close to a desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
He climbs into the ring. This isn't the smartest thing to do.
Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
He thinks he has.
Face has certainly seen better days.
Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex!
Ooh! We're lined up. And the pitch.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
John Cena.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
Hogan is eliminated, has lost his chance. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Work.
Look at this. That's a great escape.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a combo.
Two.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
After a memorable fatal four-way, here is our winner.
All four of these men were prepared for a hard-fought match, and that is exactly what they delivered.